Buenos días a la escuela más chévere,
donde los leones rugen con
respeto y con orgullo.
Hola, soy Andrew from Señora Velázquez's class.
And I'm Lena Cantu from Señora Velázquez's class.
La semana de amabilidad continúa hoy.
Está invitado a participar durante el almuerzo en una actividad que anima a todos a ser amables.
Todos están invitados.
León, necesitamos que tú nos ayudes a mantener a Osborne como un lugar amable y seguro para todos.
We are one lion pride, un comunión de Osborne. Oh, now is the time for the You Matter attendance raffle.
Be here all day, every day for a chance to win.
From first grade, we have from first grade in Falgones' class, Esteban Sanchez Moreno.
Second grade, en Padilla, Kimberly Alcazar.
Felicidades a los ganadores.
Before we go, we have a roar expectation reminder from Mr. Ariola.
Thank you both for helping today with the morning opening. I just want to spend a few seconds talking about the roar expectations. Again, in the bathroom, you want to make sure that during class, when your teacher is teaching, that we limit the trips to the bathroom. We have some kids that go to the bathroom, two, three times a day. During class, again, use recess and during lunchtime to use the restroom. Also, when you go to the restroom, those visits need to be short. You're using the restroom, you're flushing, washing your hands, and you're returning to class again to go back into that learning environment. And when there are things in the restroom that kids shouldn't be doing, or you see a mess, when you see something, say something. Help keep Osborne a great school.
Remember to roar to your actions in and out of the classroom each and every day.
See you again, Leones.
Bye!